The Lord Almighty grant us a quiet night and a perfect end. Beloved in faith, be sober, be vigilant, for evil is lying in wait for you, ready to pounce. It is out to get you. You've got to master it. Therefore, we pray, let us begin this night in calm and present peace.
O God, make speed to save us. O Lord, make haste to help us. God,
dear God, we give thanks for places of simplicity and peace. Let us find such a place within ourselves. We give thanks for places of rest and beauty. Let us find such a place within ourselves. We give thanks for places of nature's truth and freedom, of joy, inspiration, and renewal. Places where all creatures may find acceptance and belonging. Let us search for these places. In the world, in ourselves and in others, let us restore them. Let us strengthen and protect them. And let us create them. May we mend this outer world according to the truth of our inner life. And may our souls be shaped and nourished by nature's eternal wisdom. Be to me, O God, a bright flame before me, a guiding star above me, a smooth path beneath me, and a kindly shepherd behind me, today, tonight, and forever.
From all ills, defend us from thy defeats.
arts are very much like the spirit. They are intangible. They are ends in themselves. They have an intrinsic value. Art, music, and poetry in themselves are priceless. They are unique creations, not serial productions. They are like a gift we give to a loved one, valuable for its own sake. Somehow, they escape the limits of time and bring us a foretaste of eternity.
Let us confess our sins against God and our neighbor. Almighty God, our heavenly Father, we have sinned against you through our own fault in thought and word and deed, and in what we have left undone. For the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, forgive us all our offenses, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life, to the glory of your name. Amen. May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of all our sins, and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, it is night. The night is for stillness. Let us be still in the presence of God. It is night after a long day. What has been done. What has not been done. Let it be. The night is dark. Let our fears of the darkness of the world and our own lives rest in you. The night is quiet. Let the quietness of your peace enfold us, all dear to us. And all who have no peace. The night heralds the dawn. Let us look expectantly to a new day, new joys, new possibilities. In your name we pray. Amen. The Almighty and Merciful Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless and preserve us. Amen.